Tomorrow's a day to give back. The Big Give Knox is a community-wide fundraiser we've been telling you about, with nearly 120 local nonprofits joining up to make our city an even better place.
Well, today a luncheon was held featuring Mayor Madeline Rojero, a happy hour with proceeds going to the fundraiser at Elkmont Exchange here in North Knoxville, and United Way of Greater Knoxville's new CEO, Matt Ryerson, talking to our cameras about what today's event really means.
We just came off the Thanksgiving season, which is a great time to be thankful. And you have Black Friday and Cyber Monday and days where we get to invest in our families. Well, this Giving Tuesday concept, the Big Give Knox, is really birthed out of that. That's a great opportunity to give back to those where this season is a little more difficult, a little more challenging for those not as fortunate as ourselves.
Of course, there still is time to give back at Elkmont Exchange. They're hosting another event right now. Again, that happy hour where a portion of all proceeds will go back to the United Way.
And by the way, United Way has just tweeted the fundraiser today has raised more than $100,000.
Way to go, East Tennessee.
Yes.
All right, everyone, still to come here on WATE.